Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will tell you about how you can remove the junk file or erase temporary files in your device Motorola G13. So with this device, if you want to remove or delete the junk files, I will tell you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video.